driving, I love your rack. How I wish that I was inside you. In your ass or your vagina. In your ass or your vagina. In your ass or your vagina. In your vagina. In your ass or your vagina. In your ass or your vagina.
Let Howard take over.
Cause little Mikey's got
a little Mikey. Oh.
You know what I'm talking about.
Do you know what he's talking about?
He's ignoring you.
It's a guitar solo. Little Mikey. All right, very
fuck
nice.
My tight little pussy.
All right, Bob. That's enough. I'm front of George. George, you want to announce?
Robin, Robin, I feel my penis is rising.
Right.
Higher and higher, I can't decide where it should go. Your boobs, 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 and asshole, it looks so inviting.
Your boobs, 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 and asshole is so inviting.
Lord have mercy, got to try me a brand new hole.
Oh, wow.
Who is this? Fabulous.
Fat Lou.
Because I need
Fat
to
Lou.
Be excited.
It's a new guy.
You got to take my coffee ready.
Fucking Robin.
I can't wait till I'm inviting when you're burning in love.
I was even into the city. Everybody's in on it.
She's got a hot, so burning in love.
Everybody's so musical today. Right
on. Fucking Robin.
Yes, Chris, what is it from...
Pimples in my mouth each day till chocolate milk begins to spray.
Ophelia.
I need Robin's nipples in my mouth each day till chocolate milk begins to spray.
I want a penis.
She's got big brown enormous shots. I wish she'd whip them out and stick those juicy double D's right inside my hungry mouth.
I need a cock.
Put the tips of those sweet nips between my lips and let me suckle. Squeeze your swollen black hands.
All right, come on. This goes on forever.
Oh,
we'll be
fantastic.
Here till tomorrow.
I'm thinking of singing along. My balls are erupting.
Yes,
don't just keep your rest to yourself. Those jugs were made to share. Remove that lacy brush.
Yes, the news will be old by the time.
So I
over.
Can see both of them.
You know, I was talking to Tom Chiasano not too long ago, and he says, you have a filthy mouth.
Yeah.
And I realize it's Fred playing all those drops.
Yeah, well, it's still terrible. Who
I
did
said
that
those
song?
Things that was over Dan. Years.
Dan the Song Parody
yes.
Man? Beautiful job. He loved you.
That was Dan?
It was actually David from our show. I don't know the year, but mine is.
One ounce summertime sip, babe, need something to keep you cool. That summertime sip, babe, need something to keep you cool. You better look out now, Diamond Dave, got something for you. Tell you what it is, babe. I'm your Asian man, babe, Simon went passing by. I'm your Asian man, babe, Simon went passing by.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
See, now I'm my favorite, now to guarantee to satisfy.
Yeah, there it is. That's a little clip from there. That reminded me that there was, of course, the Stripes did Backdoor Man for Robin.
I dedicate one to my Robin.
There you go.
My big boner's here, Robin. Something that'll keep you lubed. Oh, you know what I'm talking, Robin. Penis is ready. Time for another tune.
Go for it.
Better look out, Robin. I got something that'll push your poo. I'm your backdoor man. Don't stop me as I start to glide. Oh, my, my. I'm your backdoor man. Feel it as it starts to slide. See, now all my interests are guaranteed to satisfy. All right, Robin.
Go
I got a big hard wiener swinging nuts. shade bush and a cock ring to love your back domain. Feel it as a stomp tonight.
I love it.
See now all my interests are guaranteed to satisfy. Look out, Rob. I'm your back domain.
That strikes.
Back domain.
I like that.
Vagina wants to be inside your lovely back behind you. Now you make my penis come. I am a breast man. They are the leg men. Robin's clitoris.
You know what that is? I actually had some thighs and
brown thighs.
Brown thighs.
Spread every night for me.
That's little Mikey. Eli Braden did this one.
Robin's juicy chocolate mounds. Big titties bursting out her bra. Fleshy pillows colored brown. Big titties bursting out her bra. Stick my dick between those boobs. Big titties bursting out her bra.
I do like that one.
Wrap them round my beefy tube.
Yeah.
Big titties bursting out her bra. Big titties bursting out her bra.
That's the Neil Diamond song. You
yes.
know.
Coming to America.
Little Mikey going crazy for you.
Robin, could you please just jerk me? Jerk me off until my juice flies.
Yeah, he writes the most about you. That's so many. Did you ever hear this one? This is called Robin's Vagina.
Robin's vagina and her big titties.
Oh,
they are the reasons I beat my meat.
Isn't that nice? You gotta love it.
Put my cock in Robin's anus.
Robin's anus, Robin's anus. Robin's anus, Robin's anus. Robin's anus, Robin's anus.
Wow.
Robin's anus, Robin's anus.
Robin's
anus.
Wow. Eli Braden, your boyfriend.
Robin's anus, Robin's anus. Robin's anus, Robin's anus. Robin's anus, Robin's anus. I put my cock in Robin's anus.
Yeah.
I put my cock in Robin's anus.
Robin's anus, Robin's anus. Robin's anus, anus, Robin's anus.
Start singing along.
I like it. What am I supposed to do? It's catchy. All right, time for news.
What is with you?
I mean, there's so many song parodies about Robin and her vagina and her breasts and
I don't
her ass.
Understand it. I think these songs breed other songs.
I don't know, but there's so many.
Oh,
there's a guy named Stripes who always writes about you. I think he's just made a classic here. You tell me what you think.
Such good guitar work.
Well, I mean, I don't know how many you want to hear. I mean, there's just thousands of them. This is from Eli Braden. You know, the guy who played the flute and the keyboards in Men at Work. Was that the name of the band? Yeah, Men at Work.
Men at Work.
Yeah, he just died. Did you see that?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I was reading his obituary. He was 58 years old, not that old.
I was going to say, that couldn't have been a very old man.
So maybe that's what inspired this from Eli Braden.
Robin's got a brown mound down under. How does it feel? I often wonder.
Your brown mound down under.
I want a taste of that chocolate thunder. I want to touch and suck and fuck and munch her.
Is it gross?
Robin's got a brown mound down under.
Oh, listen.
How does it feel?
What do you think of that? You like that one? No?
No.
Oh, wow. All right. How about in honor of the Dick Clark death? This is Psych with American Black Hands.
Her breasts are popping, they're popping out of her bra. There's no stopping when Robin's taking it off, and I'll be dropping a load right on her tatas and those black cans.
Come on. That's a good one.
Black cans. I know my tongue should go on those.
You get the idea. I won't.
Yeah, that's great production value.
You Psych with that. There's a new kid who's been sending in songs about you. This guy, Martin Mezaros. I hope that's how you say his name, Mezaros. But maybe he'd be happy if I didn't know how to say his name. This is called Whole Lotta Cum. It's maybe the worst song parody I ever heard.
All right.
I mean, it's just horrible. His voice is horrible.
Everything about it is bad.
Yeah, but it did make me laugh.
You need semen.
You need semen. Maybe the worst, right?
Oh, it's awful.
Yeah, that's Martin Mezaros. I believe he's just been arrested for that. This is interesting. Little Mikey and Psych are always fighting that over their song parodies, who's better, that you stole that song parody from me.
Right.
This is weird. Here it is again. Little Mikey sent this in.
I pulled down my penis last night when I was in bed. With thoughts of Robin racing through my head. I was so horny, I jerked off all night.
You know, Levon Helm died from the band.
First
right.
We had anal, and then I fucked her vagina. I dropped a load on Robin.
First he fucked you anally, and then your vagina, which is interesting.
That's horrible. That's horrible.
Well, obviously you wanted it that way. It wasn't like you weren't willing. But that's Little Mikey's fantasy. And then, because of Levon Helm's death, I guess Psych had the same exact thought. Look, see what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Dropping loads on a fanny.
See?
Robin's ass is sweet. Dropping loads on a fanny. And drop it on the double G's.
So a lot of people thinking similar.